folks, it's Nola. I received this amazing box the other day from Gail Fava 4. She has a little challenge going on. It's called we're saving scraps and trading scraps back and forth. So Gail and I were partnered together. There's been some really interesting swaps done. You have to go to her site. I will leave the link below and see the beautiful things that people have been swapping. I'm afraid that mine was nothing like her, or I don't know what hers is like, but the ones I've seen so far are just amazing. But it's been a lot of fun. But I do have to apologize to Gail for the price of this box to come to Canada, because that is ridiculous. That's just ridiculous, the price they charge. But anyway, the box arrived. It had this beautiful butterfly and heart taped on the front and all this nice tape on it. So I'm just going to open it up and see what Gail sent. All right. Very top of the box. On the paper. Adorable Gail. Cute. You're such a sweetheart. Ooh. My goodness. Let's start here. Now we've got, look at this. Aw, she's made me some little embellishments. I love these, Gail. This one says, "You and me." And it's got little hearts and little flower bits and tiny roses. Aw, that's so cute. And little beaded strings. That's adorable. And all on a doily. Isn't that sweet? With a little heart down below. That's adorable, Gail. I love it. And these are in doilies, paper doilies. Oh, look at this one. Isn't that cute? That's like a Victorian pin, that one, a bobby pin. Very pretty. Pink and then this blue and lots of bling. And then inside, oh, she's cut me out some words. Oh, nice. I believe it says, I don't know what it says. Imagine, I think. And bliss, and imagine here, and bliss in peach, and bliss in mauve. And bliss in peach. Well, thank you, Gail. That always comes in handy. And then these nice napkins. Oh, and we've got another little embellishment. A little paper flower with a blingy clothespin on the back. Isn't that cute? Very sweet. Very cute. Thank you. So I'll put these aside. And just some paper. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh, look at the pretty ribbon. So nicely presented, Gail. Thank you. Now let's see if I can open it. That's the trick. I think we'll just slide it off rather than make you guys wait for me to figure that out. So thank you for that. Ooh, a nice peach mat for the table, dinner table. Very pretty. Did you make that? Very nice. Thank you. We'll put that down here. And then put this over there. Okay, now you expect me to get into this happy face, do you? All right. Let's leave that and open up the rest first. Here, what else? Oh, some canning jars. Thank you. She stamped me some. I don't have that stamp, so that's cool. Neat. And some tissue paper. Always handy to have tissue paper. And the nice thing about this is it's nicely folded up and tight and can go in the drawer without, after I've used it, of course, it's all a big mess on my desk. And then we have some bags here that are holding whatever this is. And then she sent me some wedding applique. Look at that. Oh, thank you, Gail. That's gorgeous. Absolutely beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you. And then we have a little envelope here with hearts all over it. It looks like we have some die cuts in here. Little squares. Oh, we have some windows. Thank you. And the little window boxes. Cool. More window boxes. And then we have the window frames. And three more windows. And a canning jar. Two canning jars. Thank you. Oh, look at that one. That's a big, and it's got a glossy finish on it. The pretty rose. Very nice. Thank you, Gail. Oh, and some more canning jars. Cool. Thank you. And a fence cut out of white paper and the white picket fence. And then we have a brown one on this side and a peach one. Awesome, Gail. Thanks. Love them. Love them, love them, love them. No excuse not to make cards now. Oh, look at the cute little envelope with the piano on it. That's adorable. Oh, look at little dresses hanging on hangers. Those are cute. Oh, very cute. Is that what you use for the base of your embellishments? I'll have to figure that out. She made the cutest little dresses. Adorable. And there's another one, which you could make into two. Awesome. Thanks, Gail. I'm just going to put this in this way. Maybe not. I'll put this down here. And we have, oh, some watering cans. Isn't that cute? Oh, and she put a little bit of lace on this one. This one was cut out of craft paper, and then she put lace on top. Very fancy. Fancy watering can. Very cute. And the mason jars. So thank you, Gail. That's awesome. I think I have a mason jar. I think I have a mason jar, but I don't think I've used it. Could be just a stamp, though. I'm not sure. I got a few things and then just didn't feel well enough to use them, so I didn't. Oh, we have a little tiny reindeer in here. Little teeny tiny reindeer. And, oh, good, a card. Almost didn't see that. Nolan Gale. So happy Valentine's Day from Gail. That's cute. Thank you, Gail. Very nice. Well, what is this? An envelope punch board. Perfect to use with the envelope punch board. Envelope wraps. Oh, isn't that neat? I've never seen these. We Are Memory Keepers envelope wraps. 18 self-adhesive designer envelope wraps. Cool. I have this, but mine was one of the ones that came with the wrong directions on it, and I was trying to make an envelope with one of them, and it didn't turn out because obviously I have the wrong directions on mine. I suppose I just have to go to their website and get the right ones. I guess some of the first ones they put out, or the one I ended up with anyway, don't have the right directions on them. Okay, so now we have our jar here. So I'm going to try and open this up. I know Gail was concerned that it would be broken, but I don't think it is. I think it made it. I didn't send a jar because the glass is just so much heavier. So I just did a box. And sorry, I should have done this before, but I didn't know that Gail had it so well wrapped. I have a little grandson coming today who probably love to pop all this stuff. There. Look at this. She's got special on the top and this gorgeous little angel and a little rose that she made out of rickrack. And then this little purple rose is just hanging on there. And we've got a mason jar and a little button and a bird. Oh, and a little heart made out of little tiny roses. And then she's put a banner on it. Tender, loving, kindness. Cute. And then on the back, oh, look at this. Lovely big doily with a beautiful little peach rose in the center. And then she's even put a doily on the bottom. And that is one interesting doily. I've never seen one with a popcorn stitch in it like that. Very cute. Okay, now this, and then she's done the all around the edge in a fabric and then put beads around it. Oops, we lost our little flower here. Oh, and there's even a doily up here. And then there's a doily underneath. Oh, and a piece of glass over here. You just have to keep looking. There's so much on the top of this. Adorable. Now, we have to see what Gail put inside. Beautiful, beautiful doily. Love that. Thanks, Gail. And then we've got some paper cutouts. Oh, that one's cute. Looks like she's ready for a hoedown. And then we've got some peach flowers, which I love. I use all these tiny flowers like that. And some snippets of ribbon, green and peach. Pretty. We have a little piece of satin that somebody's sewed together. Aw. Little tiny roses with pink and green on them. Really cute. Thank you. Oh, then we have another little doily. Oh, look at this. A little mask. Isn't that cute? Look at that. Oh, it's a magnet. Very cute. And some more flowers. These look just like pansies. Very cute. I love these little flowers. The peach ones. And very nice. I'm definitely going to use those. And now we've got some ribbon with eyeballs on it. How cool is that? Ooh, and then some lace. It's a stretchy lace, black and mauve. Very pretty. Oh. And then we've got some, a stick pin, a black and white stick pin, holding this trim. Pretty. That nice? Wow. Thanks, Gail. Very pretty. Oh, we got another little mask. So we've got a set of two. Very cute. That'd be cute on a card. Oops. We got some Good Towards, 5 coupons, Betty Crocker coupons. Well, I don't think they're good up here, but very cute. Be cute in mixed media. Ah, little piece of a doily. And then a black applique. Part of a black applique. And a gold mason jar. And another Good Towards 15 points for Betty Crocker. And then some red netting and red fabric. What is this stuff? Underlining. Cool. Make a flower out of that one. Another little piece of red here. And then we have some blue netting, floral. And some green ribbon. And a little white piece of netting, and then another white piece of snippets, some more snippets of this sort of a gray bluish color, and then we have some Sherry Baldy pictures, two little Sherry Baldy pictures, cute, aww, to color. I'll have to find somebody to color them. Then we have another one of these dresses. Thank you, Gail. I have to try doing something with that. And then we have some burlap and some part of a cotton doily. And then some blue seam binding. Thank you. Seam binding, I don't have a lot of seam binding. And then some kind of a pinky ribbon. And a little horse. A rocking horse on a little piece of an applique. Ooh, thank you. And a butterfly. No, and the start of a little flower. Now we have a little blue piece of glass or acrylic. And, oh, another snippet off of, these are little roses on here. Looks like the edge of a doily or something. Very cute. Be great trim around someone, something. And there's quite a bit of it, too. Great, thank you. We can use everything. More lace. Like I said, I'm going to make this quilt, and it's going to have little pieces of lace all over it. Oh, pretty little rose. Ooh, some gold trim. And a little picture frame. And a little piece of trim. And some more bits of trim. A little rose cut out of there. Ooh, a pink one. Not cute. And then we have another little rose. Like the other ones, and a little green and white flower that's been crocheted, and a pink one, and then a little snippet of white and silver ribbon, and some more little pieces of doilies. Another little flower and a gray flower crocheted and a pink one, and then another center of a doily. Look at this cute little gray or green trim. And what did I draw? Got a little silver ring and some more green and pink and gray. Oh, and a pretty rose. Pretty, pretty rose. And what else do we have in here? A little tiny bling. And some more of this white. Then we've got some fuzzy background fabric. And some more lace. Isn't that pretty? Very nice. Kind of a icy pink color. And a joiner. And another piece. Looks like a rose. Now a little clip, alligator clip, and a ribbon rose, and a little chain with a little doohickey on the end. Another piece of trim. And then we have some silver and white ribbon. Very pretty. Some, oh, look at this. Black ribbon. Oh, it's got trick or treat written all over it. Huh. Very cute. And, oh, one of these little flowers that's folded with a little black ribbon rose in the center. lots of little flowers, little crocheted pink flower with a white ribbon and bling in the center. And some more pieces of crochet. Got a little heart here. Ooh, pretty. Look at that piece of trim. Very nice. Very nice piece of trim in here. And then we have a silver and white bling. And another little one with blue. And then some yellow satin ribbon. Don't you love satin? Love satin. Love the feel of it. Ooh, more ribbons. We've got this color of blue with the peaked edges on it. And we've got some red with stitching. And then this pretty blue, this is a satin ribbon as well. And I've got a brown grosgrain. Nice. I don't have a lot of these colors, too. And then a polka dot. This is a curly ribbon. And we've got some beads, which are great to putting in around the flowers, and some clear organza ribbon. A little tiny piece of lace and a beautiful blue flower. We've got a red do him a key for a Barbie doll. That would work. Cute. And then another one of these. She's cut apart a curtain or something. Oh, look at this one. I don't know what that means, but... Oh. Roger's working on the pantry. That's the noise in the background. Piece of cotton. Thank you. And a shell. And another little, I don't know what it is, but it's cute. And a little round piece of glass. And a leaf. Almost looks like a maple leaf. And a big button. Some twine. And this is in a sort of a champagne color and silver. And then another piece of doily and a teeny gentle piece of pink lace. Very pretty. And a heart. Lots of hearts. And here we have another heart with buttonholes in it. And this one's made out of felt. That's interesting. And a little snippet. A little bow that she's made. A great, great big button. And then some little snippets here. And some more flowers with peach ribbon on it. Oh, look at this. A little tiny piece of applique. Gorgeous pink and white. Love that. Love that. Thank you, Gail. And then some pink blue beads. And, oh, a beaded butterfly. And we've got, I don't know what this is. It's acrylic. Interesting. Another heart. a little red rose, a ring. That's interesting. Ring. Interesting. Then we have a white diamond and another little piece of doily. I want to get this done so my husband can carry on in there. Oh, we've got, isn't that pretty? Little piece of trim. Ooh, thank you. I love this. I don't have anything like that at all. Nice. Little cutout. Oh, a dolphin. Little dolphin. Some pink fuzzy rickrack. A little rose. Oh, I love these. These are little acrylic. Look like a trumpet flower to me, but I don't, you know, it's pretty anyway. Some bling. A little butterfly, silver. Another little heart. Another little piece of applique. Oh, look at this. It's an acrylic jar. Never seen that. Very cute. Oh, a little plastic acrylic heart. Oh, pretty applique. Very nice. Some more brown grosgrain ribbon. A little metal embellishment that says laugh. Button. I think you've seen those. And then I've got more beads. And some, can't remember what this is called. Anyway, some of that. Lost a little pink ribbon rose. Another earring. A pink rose. And a little green set of leaves. It's a clay or something. And we're almost done. We've got some more beads. Like this. And then we've got a... This one's been stiffened, a doily. And here's another one the same. A little piece of pink. Isn't that cute? Pink trim with little butterflies around the edge. Here's another white trim. Very nice. Oh, some more of this one. I like that. Thank you. A little piece of string and some ribbon with dingle dangles on it. And a black piece of fabric with bling on it. And beads, black beads with bling in the center. And then another little piece of doily. More piece of doily. Oh, we've got a little tiny peach rose. Another piece of acrylic. Oh, we've got a Smurf. My kids, older kids' friends call my husband Papa Smurf, so that's funny. A little tiny ribbon. A little tiny green heart. That's very cute. I've never seen one that color. A little pearl and another piece of doily. And we've got, oh, another one of these trumpet flowers. This is a bead, a green button, a white button, a yellow bead, and a white bead. We've got little bling hair earring. Oh, this is cute. A little flower, part of a pin. One of those rocks for decorating. A little imitation jar. Ooh, another little green bling. This is a little, oh, that's cute. It's a little brooch that says love and has a heart with wings on it. Very cute. Oh, a little lobster claw. A bead that says friend. Some more little beads and bling. And then we have a little piece of applique. And then we have just some bits and bobs of buttons and paper button, a little gold bling. Ooh, there's one of those little yellow tulip flowers, a little feather charm, a little heart, and some beads and some more bling, and a little yellow trumpet flower thing. Well, Gail, thank you. That's very interesting, all those little goodies. It's interesting, isn't it, what we save. Now, Gail, what she does when she's working, instead of cleaning everything and putting it away, she puts it into jars. I don't tend to do that because I don't have that much stuff. I tend to put things with things, but this is interesting and very fun. And I'll be able to use this in a lot of different things, like cards and putting together my lace tags and things like that. All kinds of little goodies that I never would have myself. And like things like this, I don't have anything like that, for instance. And I love the little flowers and the pieces of doily are absolutely beautiful. So thank you, Gail. I think this was a super fun idea. And you mentioned maybe doing it again, and we should. I mean, I think everyone will have a better idea of what we're doing next time. And I think it's a great idea because, you know, all of our little bits and bobs are different than everybody else's. So thank you, Gail, and thank you for being such a good friend and worrying about me and talking me through going in for tests and everything. And I hope that you're feeling all right. And I love the parcel. So thank you very much. So take care now. And I'll leave Gail's link below. Thank you very much. Bye now.